Today I want to show you a corner in the old cemetery of Tzfat, which not that many people know about this place, and that's the grave right behind me. And you can see the sign, and this is 18 graves of 18 holy people that was murdered by the Arabs on the year of 1929. The Arabs just went inside the old city of Tzfat and murdered the rabbi of the Sephardi community in the old city, which his name was Rabbi Ishmael HaKohen, and murdered another 17 people. The story is that the Arabs came very quietly underneath the house of the rabbi, Rabbi Ishmael HaKohen, and the Goy Shel Shabbat, the gentle guy which used to walk on Shabbos in his house, knock on the door. The rabbi knew who is that guy. He asked for his name and he said it, and the rabbi said open, and that Arab guy just went inside the room and killed the rabbi with the ox. And until today, the rabbi was learning Torah on that time. He was learning Talmud, and the Talmud and the standard that he was standing next to it with the rabbi's blood is standing today in a museum in Britain. And this is their graves, and next to it there is three blue graves. You can see them here behind me. Of actually it's four graves, but it looks like three. And this is a father and his three kids that was murdered on the year of Tafresh Tzadik Vav 1936. And the Arabs again attacked Jewish people, and they didn't like the Jewish people coming back to Israel, so they attacked them all over Israel. And here they murdered a family, a father and three kids. And that's the Sofer family. He was the nephew of the Divrei Chaim, the Tzanzer Rav. And that is the story here, guys. It's unfortunately it's not a happy story, and there is thousands of graves over here. All the Jewish history you can find here in the old cemetery. And this is one of our stories, we need to remember them. And that's a place to say thank you very much to all the people which support us in our Patreon. You can see the address right here down here. Over there you can see these movies with something more. Over there I give maps, I show around with pictures from above, and you can see where you can go. And especially in these kind of places like the old cemetery of Tzfat, you have thousands of tzaddikim buried here. If you want to know where do you go, where to find all the graves, you can look on that map and I give all the information where to go, how to get wherever you want to get. And that's it, guys. Thank you very much and see you in the next movie. Bye bye.